Alright, we have the new and improved focaccia, and we're doing the garlic parmesan. So you're going to do the basic recipe, and then you're going to jump down and put the other ingredients. The other ingredients are parmesan and roasted garlic. Yes. How this has become new and improved, there's a lot more garlic infused oil in it. First, spray your pan. Take this bad boy, get your finger down on the side, pull it out. No more are we gonna put garlic around the rim. Just pull it all out like so. You wanna spray your hands just to help, go for it. Press it out. So we let it proof in this bucket from here to here. Now we're gonna put it on this sheet pan. We're going to add another half a cup of roasted garlic oil to it and let it proof until it doubles in size again. Try to get it as even as you can. If you're not too sure, you can lift it up and put it eye level. Work pretty good. Now we're gonna go by. We're gonna stick our fingers right in it, all the way to the ground, to the sheet pan. Play with your dough, make love to it. And if you can't handle that word of making love to something like dough, then don't come to work here. Okay? Half a cup of the garlic infused olive oil. And yes, it might seem like a lot, but let me tell you, this focaccia will open up your mouth and you'll enjoy life like you're in another country. Pour it all over it, spread it all out. Wish you could smell this. Mm. Smells better than a fart on Sunday morning. Roasted garlic style. Mm-mm. All right, all that garlic oil is in there. That's it, it's gonna sit until it comes up to about here. And then we're gonna cook it. Bye.